first for hosting this event today, and thank you all for being here. My name is Tram Nguyen. I'm a candidate for the 18th District, which includes Precinct 1 and Boxford. It really is too bad that my opponent is not here today to take the opportunity for us to discuss very important issues in this district, and also for the opportunity for the audience and voters to ask us questions and to have informed decision for this very important election this November. So I know some of you here, but maybe you do not know, and I want to take this opportunity to introduce myself and talk about why I want to run for this seat, as well as what I want to do for this district. I'm a legal aid attorney. I work for a nonprofit, and I help seniors, veterans, people with disabilities, survivors of domestic violence, children, and working families in the courtroom. I know how important it is to help working families to get the resources that they need to succeed, because I've seen what happens when opportunities are presented and resources are presented to those who need it most. You see, when I came here when I was 5 years old with my family as a political refugee from Vietnam, we had $100 to our name, and through hard work and the resources given to us by the North Shore of the Merrimack Valley, I was able to first my family to go to college, to mention law school, and then after law school to give back to my community. And in addition to representing my clients in the courtroom, I've also had the privilege of working on several legislation at the State House. Bills we've heard about, bills that have been signed into law, like paid family medical leave, earned income tax credit, and other bills to support working families. And in doing this work, for 2 years, I tried to meet with my own representative to try to talk to him about these important issues, and was not given the opportunity to meet with him. So as a state legislator, I'm committed to being available and accessible, and I want to work with you to actually